The green patch on this bikeway is a bus stop followed by a double cross merge. In normal overtaking, the gray car would hold a straight line and I'd pass when safe. Here, the driver is supposed to merge right, looking for me in his right rear blind spot. How do I know that he hadn't just stopped for those crossing vehicles? Now just imagine what it would have been like if a bus had been discharging passengers.